Testing future in HL Connor Bedard 2022 edition. Powered by Lowry's Pro Grade Tape. Start by removing the end cap and creating a knob 10 layers thick. Next, use lizard skin or any tennis grip tape to create a handle and seal the deal with white stick tape. For the blade, do a toe-to-heel tape job, leaving a bit of the toe exposed, and go over the heel. Use a puck to push down the seams on the front and back so the tape doesn't peel. Let's try it out.
Lizard skin knob is pretty nice, really grippy. I like that. Blade, the open toe is kind of weird.